Teacher has a problem with me or my hair, because I don't think she understands that my hair is what makes me who I am.
So do we need to do this?
Your hair actually is a problem. It's kind of sort of worse than a very thing that's been on this earth.
What do you mean my hair is a problem? Your hair is a problem.
I mean, but I'm an adult.
So my hair is not early college worthy or something?
It's not.
Why?
Because of this thing. I don't know what it is.
I think your daughter is Amber Buntos, right? Her hair looks worse than mine.
Don't talk about my daughter.
You know what, Ms. Buntos?
If you want me to go and change my hair to be your perfect early college scholar, then I don't know what to say.
Well, I appreciate it if you would, because it's kind of ugly to look at. Teachers can make me complain about it.
Yes, ma'am.
That's all. Get out.
Hey, girl, my show is on. You know I like this show. Ridiculousness.
Yeah, girl.
This is my show. It'll be having me crack it up, man.
I don't think today went as good as I thought it was going to go.
Don't let that get to you, Tracy. This was just your first day back. There's much to look forward to.
Maybe, but I guess. But I'm going to be Miss Early College.
Come again?
Miss Early College.
Whoa. You do know that spot is like only reserved for like Amber Von Tussle.
Listen, the principal told me something today. She told me that I didn't embody what it means to be an early college scholar because of my hair, which is something that makes me who I am. So I figured if I went to Miss Early College, then I would be who embodies an early college scholar. And they would have no choice but to accept it.
You won me over, but how are you going to do this?
You'll see.
Magic in me. Okay, Ms. Magic, you made me believe it, so how are you going to make the whole school believe you?
Well, you said the school is divided into cliques, right?
Yeah.
So, I just have to make all the cliques like me.
Oh, God, Tracy.
We can do this.
We? Don't include me into your plans.
Why not?
Because I'm not a part of this, no.
You're my cousin.
So?
So you are a part of this. The day you was born, you was a part of this.
gosh, Tracy, you be calling such a mess.
I think I just proved Einstein's theory wrong. It's not that we're moving in the universe. The universe. Hey, I'm gonna call you back, baby. You know, duty calls. Hey, how you doing?
Hi, Mr. Collins. My name is Tracy Turnblad, and I would like
just get to the point, Ellie.
I would like to run to be Miss Early College.
Okay.
She's not gonna win. You know that, right? It's a waste of time putting her in the ballot.
Well, you know, we gotta give everybody a chance. I mean, all right, let me write down your name.
Chances are for losers. Opportunities wasted.
Sorry. Are you scared?
I'm not scared at all. Bolder than what?
Who's gonna vote
for you? Okay.
Who do you know?
Excuse me. I'm not.
I never even heard
if
of
you're
your name.
If you're not scared, then why can't I run?
I never even.
If you're
heard
not
your
scared,
name.
Then why can't I run?
Go ahead and run.
All right, I don't
Go
get paid enough for this.
Go ahead and run. You're gonna lose. Don't put your money into it, though. You don't have that much anymore.
Mr. Collins? I thought that's who I was talking to. Mr. Collins, I would like to run to be Miss Early College. Could you put my name in the ballot, please?
Is that an iPod or a phone?
Can you afford one? Is that a computer or a laptop?
Okay, I just made a mental note of that. Tracy Turnbutt. Right?
Turnblad.
All right, how you spell that? Can I write it?
Is that a packing bag or a book?
L-A-D.
You might as well have
Tracy
a rolling book bag.
You
might as well have a rolling
book remember that name. You might want to remember the name.
For what?
Because.
It doesn't even stick in my head. Who are you? Who are you?
The person that's going
that
to beat you. The person that's going
to
beat you.
Sure. Who? I'm scared. I need another appointment.
Hey, can you go at?
Can
I was
go?
On the phone with this girl I just met this weekend at Atlantic Station. You know.
Nobody cares who you're on the phone with.
It's that
fake polo
slung
off your shirt.
Hey, I got this from Goodwill. Now it ain't
fake. Oh my God, this crazy. I can't believe she did this to me. Right, stupid girl, I was in a poster. Yo, what's up, Tracy? Yo, do y'all see these posters? We should really take these down. Like, I'm not the type to get into catfighting or whatever, but y'all really need to situate this. This is humiliating, yo. Like, I'm so sorry, Tracy.
We have to do it.
We have to.
You down for
it? Hey, I don't get into all that. I can't do all that. I just told y'all, I don't get into catfights. That's between y'all women. But look, care about y'all. Situate that girl.
We gotta go. We gotta get this.
Mr. Collins, what's up?
Teacher, don't do this to me.
Mr. Collins!
Don't do this to me. Please, just hold up for a minute. Peaches, you were not pregnant.
I only know you for 2 days.
Hey, old man, get off the phone.
Okay, so let's go ahead and sign our event posters.
Jesus,
good
baby,
good luck with your peaches.
So then it's not my problem.
Hey, you brought the box.
Oh, so you're going to give my name and my last name.
Okay.
You ignorant.
So,
you ignorant.
What should we start with? You know, she thinks she's stuck up and she runs her thing.
You know what? I'm going to call you back. I got these young. I don't know about this whole revenge thing now.
Now, you know, you don't even like her mama. Remember she almost got you fired? I ain't even been here that long. I'm a new student and I know that.
You know what we should do? We should go around the hallway and write Brady Von Tussle on her poster.
Brady Von Tussle?
Yes, that would be so funny. People just look at it, point at it, and laugh.
Yeah, well, we got to hide the camera. You know her mama's going to try to figure it out.
Are y'all serious and talking about this in front of a teacher?
You don't snitch?
No, I'm just saying.
What y'all snitching?
Oh, you snitch, I'm going to have to tell Peach something about herself.
Wake up in the morning feeling like P. Diddy.
Hey, what up, girl?
Grab my glasses, I'm out the door. I'm gonna hit this city.
Let's
before
go.
I leave, brush my teeth with.
Are you trying to have my man sign?
No, ma'am. I feel like I shouldn't have to change for me to be who I am.
$2,000 for hope.
Well, that's fine with Andy, but you're going to have to help everyone be guarding the preacher.
I understand this, so I'm talking.
No, because you got on the board.
No.
What?
If I knew the tension was like this, I would have got in trouble a long time ago.
Hey, what's up? What's your name, man?
Tracy.
Oh, I'm Seaweed. Seaweed's the name. Why you white dancing? Get your groove on. Hey.
Kitty.
Hey.
Hey.
Hey, so why you with? Look, Mom, you might don't believe in me, but I'm gonna show you I'm gonna do this.
Hey, you're Tracy Turnblad.
Yes, ma'am.
I heard you're running for Miss Early College against Amber.
I am.
Just between me and you, you got my vote.
Hey, get your friends to vote for me too.
All right.
Hello?
Mom, we have a problem.
What is it, Amber?
Tracy Turnblad.
What about her?
I'm not saying that she will, but I think she might actually have a fighting chance to win in Miss Early College.
Don't be ridiculous, Amber. She just got here.
Yes, 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 there is. She's friends with everybody, even the geeks, and they like her.
Well, what do you want me to do about it?
I don't know. Do something, Mom. This is really frustrating.
Okay, darling. How about this? When the ballots come in and she's in the lead, I'll change it and make it into your name.
Thanks, Mommy. See you later. Bye.
Welcome to the Early College Awards ceremony, baby. We all here. And I know over the past week, you know, it's been a battle to be Mrs. EC between Tracy Turnblad and Amber Von Tussle. And without further ado, the winner of Miss EC is...
Thank you! Thank you! Oh my gosh, I know. You know, okay. But I'm going to give a speech. You guys already know what I'm going to do, okay? Thank you guys
Tracy,
so much.
Tracy.
Y'all shut up or I'm going to get my mouth, okay? Shut up.
Oh, hold up. Hold up.
So I won. Y'all sit down. Who is Tracy? Okay, that's what I thought. Thank you.
We all know who really won, people. So, Tracy Turnblad. You are a new Miss Early College.
You did that!
Tracy! She may have the crown, but you are our queen.
Open Gangnam Style!
I'm not sure.
Please, I'm serious. What's going on, Peaches?
Hi, Sam.
You win it. 2x or that, whatever.
It's a 3.
Yeah, I got your favorite game tonight.
This is the remix to Ignition. Peach is playing the Scrabble. Oh snap, I think she just spit a dabble. So, how you been?
Good.
Good.
Been having more than cookies.
Actually, I know we just met, but I think I might be falling in love with you.
Word, all right.
Mm-hmm. White.
Mm-hmm. Oh, my bad. I think I got an F. How about wife?
That's a B. Just look through the bed. We can cheat.
I'm just trying to be a good guy, you know. And I'm willing to take care of you in your 3X shirt.
And my baby.
Okay. Baby. I just met you like 2 days ago.
But this is
your
baby.
That's not my baby.
Yes, it is.
Did I like touch you when you got pregnant? I'm not Jesus now.
Mm. And what
were
you saying?
You gotta go. I can't do this, Peaches.
Yeah,
하나 보이지만 놀 땐 노는 선어해 내가 되면 완전 미쳐버리는 선어해 근육보다 사상이 울퉁불퉁한 선어해 그런 선어해 아름다워 사랑스러워 그래 너 hey. 그래 바로 너 hey. 아름다워 사랑스러워 그래 너 hey. 그래 바로 너 hey. 지금부터 갈 때까지 가볼까
오빤 강남스타일 강남스타일 오빤 강남스타일 강남스타일 오빤 강남스타일 Hey sexy lady 오빤 강남스타일 Hey sexy lady 비는 놈 그 위에 나는 놈 Baby baby 나는 뭘 좀 아는 놈 비는 놈 그 위에 나는 놈 Baby baby 나는 뭘 좀 아는 놈 You know what I'm saying 오빤 강남 스타일 Hey sexy lady 오빤 강남 스타일 Hey sexy lady 오빤 강남 스타일